This one was recorded in 1968. Yeah. Yeah. Dedicated to all the men and women in the USA Armed Forces right now. It's called Living in the USA.